Pastor Poncho Murguia, along with his congregation in Ciudad Juarez, Mexico, is warring for the heart of their city. A city notorious for its high crime rate and drug cartels.
The Lord spoke to my heart to do a fasting, a 21-day fasting. The mayor approached me about what can we do in the prison, and we found that 92% of the people were doing drugs. We found out that there was corruption from the head of the prison to the lower part. We came one day at midnight and we took over the prison, and we maintained and sustained that prison as a clean prison. It became known in the United Nations, and they sent a team and they studied the whole thing, and now it's becoming like a model. Right now the church in the prison is about 650 strong, and we still have about 350 to 400 more people that are open to the gospel.